Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day!
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
Nice duds! I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask?
Whoa.
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Totally my type.
How's it going?
Like, seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us?
Loud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first.
That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is
so much fun.
Hey, what do you have on your sleeve?
Wake up, guys.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants.
People look so dumb using clothing rings.
Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so
Others may
cool.
scoff at me building the
same. Before a hero strikes them with foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness, only by inspiring others that he earns a title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
There you are, Professor! So glad you could make it. I trust my girls are making you feel welcome.
There's nothing sexier than a man in like my words just melt Professor. Away. I polished those glasses for you. Care to savor some of the local delicacies, Professor? Here, open wide!
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay. Let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
You just ought to do it.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know and for you to find out. Could produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Someone has to stop that.
Like us.
Do your thing.
Return to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Ellie. I ask your compliance, future specimens, for the sake of the scientific process. Unlike my colleagues, I have no desire to pursue fairy tales.
Watch this. Take over.
All hands on you.
Quick.
Still in Let him go. We've done enough.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
It's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you. Hope I can come back here someday. Stare at the ocean. Listen to the waves.